As a skill set, what I feel about negotiation is it's an everyday skill. It's not something that you just want to be pulling out of your toolkit or your bag or your tractor once a year. It's something that you should be using all the time in everyday life. Just practice. And it's not just negotiation of deals, it's everyday things. I use negotiation all the time. Yesterday I had to negotiate to keep an item in my hand luggage and not lose it. It's a very simple example. A restaurant, getting a table without a reservation. These types of things, it's just an everyday skill. You're just building your muscle, exactly the same as if you're learning to play golf. You can't really learn golf without going out to the driving range and hitting the ball. Negotiation is just the same. Simply asking for things really makes you better at it. I have an example, a lady at a conference that I spoke at. After the conference, she went and she got herself a free glass of wine. Free glass of wine is a very simple item, but she was so happy about this free wine that she had received that it completely changed her perception of negotiation. And she sat in the bar and she said, "Oh, I'm enjoying this free glass of wine, and now I'm thinking, what else could I get? I just got myself an $8 glass of wine. I never even tried to ask. It wasn't that difficult." So success reinforces what you're doing. When you achieve small things which make a huge difference to you, but it was really quite simple for you to ask, what you tend to do is you then practice and you do it again and again, and it's amazing what you can achieve.